Well, happening now, the Dare County Sheriff's Office says it plans to release more information today about a deadly bridge collapse on the Outer Banks. This is an image from the damage coming from the NCDOT. One worker was killed when a section of the old Bonner Bridge fell more than 100 feet into the Oregon Inlet. Another worker was seriously injured. Crews were dismantling a section of that bridge when that collapse happened.